1Password business administrators can set a variety of security and admin policies to help them save time and easily govern how and where their team uses 1Password. To do so, simply navigate to the New Policies tab when you sign into 1Password.com to access, set, and manage all of your account and user security policies in one place. Here, you'll be presented with four policy management categories, including authentication policies, app usage policies, firewall policies, and configure identity provider. Looking at authentication policies, you'll find all the settings to manage how your team authenticates with and into 1Password. Account password policy is where you can set stricter account password requirements for your team. You can change the minimum password length and required numbers, symbols, and uppercase or lowercase letters. You can also choose to enforce something stronger. Or, if you need to enforce a specific length or require complexity to meet any compliance guidelines, a custom policy is available for you as well. Next, you'll see your 2FA policy. You can choose to enforce two-factor authentication for everyone on your team and choose which second factors they can use, authentication apps and security keys, or Duo. You also have the option to turn off the emergency kit for all team members. This is on by default, but if turned off, team members will not be prompted to download their emergency kit, taking yet another step out of their sign-in process. In the app usage category, you'll find settings to manage how your team uses 1Password for sharing, vaults, and more. With the item sharing policy, you can decide how your team will share items with people outside your account and how long shared item links are accessible. The file storage policy allows you to change whether your team can save files like photos and documents within 1Password. The app version policy allows you to determine which versions of 1Password your team uses and to require them to keep 1Password up to date on all of their devices. And the vault permissions allow you to control which vault permissions are automatically selected when your team shares a vault. In the firewall policies, you can create rules to allow, report, or deny access based on the location or IP address. And lastly, in the configure identity provider category, you can integrate with an identity provider to set up single sign-on to verify user identity before they access 1Password. And that's how to customize your policies to align your use of 1Password with your security strategy and industry best practices. Start proactively protecting your business today with 1Password policies.